rig on.
Once I feel you're established, say something to me like
say
I'm
it
ready.
Again.
Once you feel like you're ready to go, give me about 15, 20 seconds.
Okay.
Is that possible?
Yeah, I'll let you know.
Because I need to move over and be set. Not that I can be over in 5 seconds, but I need to set my lens.
I hear you.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
So I said, well, I'll show up.
Yeah.
Okay, my guys, as soon as he starts to climb on, we need complete silence, okay?
Somebody out there with a hook?
Thanks, guys.
Just make sure that, yeah, I get a probe. Mm-hmm. Not that those cameras are going to bother any of your plans.
They're going to bother my shot.
Cool.
Pop it on. Front end good.
What's that?
Just keep it slid underneath that front end good. Thank you. jump up there and get you some? You might have to stand up.
What's that?
You may have to stand up there now and get some. Look at the water ball up. Just look at well, that's cool.
Let him ride him for like 16 seconds. He only has to get on two, right?
True.
Hey, Mike, come here real quick.
Yeah.
You want to do something right here?
Oh,
sure, man. Come on. Yeah. You can't run a bucking horse out.
Okay. It's kind of like our escape hatch.
Oh, yes. It's a hard one to figure out. Little boy, this thing gets caught up.
Alright, it should be within a minute once I crawl in here.
Yeah, you take good hold of that until that horse starts to move.
You got it, buddy?